sensitive are with you about their own religion. Taiwo, from Discuss Jesus, you would be unhappy about derogatory cartoons about Jesus Christ, wouldn't you? Told me earlier on.
I mean, I do subscribe to the fact that everyone's got a view. Everyone's got a, you know, a right to their own opinion. But I kind of question the wisdom in all of this. And the purpose in all of this. And what's interesting about the magazine is...
Well, the purpose of being so provocative.
Yeah, the purpose, yeah. What's the purpose? I mean, surely the aim should be that, you know, it can help the society to be progressive.
Harmonious, yeah.
Harmonious as well. And I think, if anything, mockery in all forms is non-progressive.
Well, from Discuss Jesus, Taiwo, from whom we heard earlier on, we were discussing this just before the programme and talking about, for example, humanist weddings, and you were saying you thought they were demonic.
I do, yeah, I think... I do think they're entirely demonic. It all goes back to the origins of humanism. Humanism is the cancer of Thanksgiving. It is the devil's PR. It is a first-class ticket to the sea of wantonness and debauchery, of every form.
I'm glad we're talking about
the reason. No.
Well, listen, there's a great thing about this program. I'm glad because I hope people are appreciate that we try and give a range of opinions. There are plenty of people who agree with you. Are there?
I'm sure. There are a number of.
Free speech. Freedom of speech. Here am I.
See, the issue with humanism is that it tries to knock God off the throne. And when we look at the Bible talks about Lucifer, whose name is the devil. And his attempt was to ascend to the Most High and sit on both sides of the north. And basically replace God.
This is
and it's the same spirit, it's the same
subverts
mindset.
God, right.
Exactly.
It's